A 48-year-old man is dead and 17 others wounded following the shooting in Cleveland, according to police. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.